Here's a hack. If you have a problem with your line of sand in track in an in-ground pool, when you finally do get it back in, whatever trick you may use, hot water, vacuum, whatever it may be, once you get it in track, take the rubber you use to hold screens in place and use them to keep your track, your liner in the track. It works wonders. It'll never come out again.